Here's how to factory reset your iPhone. Before you sell or get rid of an old device, you'll want to wipe all traces of yourself and your data. To start, make sure you back up your data to your computer or to iCloud. In order to reset any Apple device, you must first disconnect it from the integral services such as Find My and iCloud before finally erasing your data. You can sign out of both at once if you sign out of your iCloud account entirely. To do this, tap your name at the top of the settings screen, then scroll down the Apple ID screen and tap the sign out link. Make sure Health, Keychain, and Safari are also turned off. Then tap Sign Out, and then choose Sign Out again for one final confirmation. By signing out of iCloud, Apple's Find My services are automatically turned off. You then need to erase your personal data from the device. Head to Settings, then General, and tap the Transfer or Reset iPhone link at the bottom of the page. Tap Erase All Content and Settings, and then tap Continue. You may then need to enter your passcode to confirm your action. Your device will then be wiped and restored to factory conditions. After the reset, your device restarts and places you at the setup screen. You can now power it down so that it's ready for disposal or a new owner.